so many good players, as they don't know who is going to be in the lineup for the team event. They also cannot some smaller countries or countries that they are not as developed in table tennis, that it's an easy decision to take.
Like the World Championships, only 5 games here. If needed, that is, together.
Yeah, actually they won the World Tour Grand Finals this year. Well, not this year, but the last edition of World Tour Grand Finals.
Right into
strong mix doubles partner. They have one of each, one left, one right hand. But seems that for these two, it's working.
So Shim, who's a mixed doubles champion of the Korea Open with Jong Woo Jin, Lee Wei Ru, and Jung Yi Jing.
I would agree to that for them to get here, and especially when you think that they've been only played 4 events.
And he makes decisions very quickly, very fearless off the bounce.
Wow. It was quite interesting match to see, but I think like both players in blocking position.
Right, they've been doing it quite effectively so far, leading by 2.
Let's play this one.
Right.
Like many players would just run straight to the forehand.
Do in the game is the backhand over the table. Mm-hmm. 3 game points for the Hong Kong pair.
Tried that for the second time.
Right.
I was just caught up in that thought.
I looked over and I saw your facial express. 1 more game point left for the Hong Kong pair after being up 10-7. Beautiful backhand, Liu.
We're more in a defensive position, but not him.
Wow, inside out forehand, bending into the body, Wang Chun-Ting. I mean, this rally was spectacular. Really, Jung Yi-Jing had a brilliant shot earlier. This one there hits her own inside out forehand, but Wang Chun-Ting going down to the ground right there, practically. Looked like he almost took a towel break in the middle of the point. And that earns another game point, 4th game point for the Hong Kong duo. Oh, top edge of the racket, Li Wenru's backhand is his receive game, if at all.
Well, I know from my experience, because if we can, like sometimes it's just a winner point because the girls were not used to it. We could see how in the previous game, Lin, he served a few times a little longer to avoid the backhand Chiquita.
Press about him, a lot of talk about the new talented teenager.
I think.
Hashtag Matilda Ekholm.
But she's not a good Chiquita.
Here, still a 3-point lead. It's for the beautiful island of Taiwan. They've got a badminton world number 1.
Mm-hmm.
And China, people mm-hmm. love her.
Okay.
Anyone who knows her loves her.
Mm-hmm. Yes. How to not love her.
7-4. More and more, and they'll get stopped walking down the street.
Let's see. Just surf. Modern or how to say?
Yeah, that's what I would say.
Casual or? Ooh.
Look at what they tend to look at and not. Maybe that's for later. Handcuffing serve right near the back edge of the table. Cracking forehand right back. Wang Chun-Ting started it. And Jung Yi-Ching to serve, love all. It's a very awkward first point, too. Everything was off speed until the opening.
Yes. See how the ball was moving to the side.
And here a bit, not so many foreigners coming to do that. A few of the North Koreans. Complain about score-wise in game 3. His physical fitness has turned up too.
She's been very good in this tournament.
But it was a butt injury. In Mandarin, it sounds a little better. for Chun Meng the same after 2015.
It happens quite often, that's right. No, I didn't notice that. Wow, 10-0 lead.
Love 10.
Mercy, please.
No mercy in a final.
Exactly.
I don't know.
I don't know
about that.
But it was center of the net. It didn't hit the top. I don't know either. I can't tell.
You can never know. Okay. Nice. It was netball.
1-10.
Okay.
That was bizarre.
Yeah. You wouldn't do two.
Two mercy.
Yifeng Ru and Zheng Yijing, one game away from champions.
But Hong Kong is same as well, right?
Go! Oh, yeah, the serve.
Go!
She can be very strong in the near future.
Yeah, she's a very complete opponent.
Go!
2015, everything changed for Ma Long.
For having, but it's something so deep inside you. That sometimes you talk to the players, or even I can feel it with myself, that I may be very low in my confidence, and then I speak with somebody from outside, and you realize that it's
still enough people where one person would be left out if you had three balls. In terms of Chinese players playing around the world for better opportunity, come to terms with that reality and move elsewhere. It's for a chance, 3 points in the lead, Zheng Yijing and Lin Weiru. There it is.
Mm-hmm. Go!
Counter does it! Champions Zheng Yijing and Li Weiru take down the World Tour Grand Finals champions, Du Hoikem and Wang Chunting.